gets close. Representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing 245 pounds. The Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
Teams have been very game so far.
He saw that one coming.
This brand of physical punishment is just unreal. Look, Foley has a gleam in his eyes that can only signify pure joy. What a sicko.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And once again, it's Austin with a head of steam.
You'd think a guy who got out as much aggression as Stone Cold would have a much more pleasant disposition. Foley reverses it.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Is laying the smack down.
Well, Austin Fist says that he's bulletproof, and he just dodged one there.
Ouch!
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What a nasty elbow.
What a lethal series of kicks!
Benoit just continuing to beat his opponent down. Oh man, that's gotta hurt. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Right hand.
The ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. The Brahma Bull is all fired up. He's really going for it now.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
Too slow.
I think he's through playing around.
Into the corner, hooks the ladder. Two. The shoulder up. And for Randy Orton, now more than ever, it's gut check time.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Orton gets caught off guard.
Reversal by Orton.
Caught the leg. Wow. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. Jerry the King Lawler welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Wild strike, doesn't find a home. Oh, and Austin is sent crashing to the canvas. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
Oh, right to the gut.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
Hooks the leg. One. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. Huge shot to the midsection. And once again, it's Austin with a head of steam.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Oh, what an offense. We got a cover.
What an easy kick out there from Austin. And will this be it? What a powerful kick out by The Rock.
Whoa.
Oof, right down on the sternum.
Oh, man. Who knows what kind of injury he just took on his ribs.
He's
spine buster.
Three. Carried by the Texas Rattlesnake. Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. He catches them with the edge.
Fist is going to return to the ring.
Six.
The Texas Rattlesnake is all business tonight. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you...
Pile driver. Good Lord, what impact.
Here's a cover.
Two. Two.
Three.
Three. Austin wins. Stone Cold wins.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.